Good morning, children. I hope you have loved the story, The Father's Day Treat, and you have learned a lesson that we should always say the truth no matter what situation is. Our parents, our elders will always appreciate us, love us more if we say the truth. So today we are going to see the other activities of the lesson. So let's start. Be mindful. Let's develop speedy sense. Speedy sense means the super force sense of smell, sight, hearing, taste and touch that Spider-Man used to save the world. You can also develop these sense by forcing your attention on the present. Be aware of everything that your sense tell you. Focus on your sense for 5 minutes every day. You can notice something new. It can be a sound, a smell or even something that you haven't seen before. Yes, children, when you have those intuitions from inside, those are what are speedy sense. जैसे कि स्पाइडरमैन को होता था ना, इंट्यूशन हो जाता था कि कहीं पे प्रॉब्लम है, एंड देन ही यूज टू ओपन हिज हैंड एंड उसके वो सारे स्पाइडर्स वाले थ्रेड्स आ जाते थे, एंड ही यूज टू गो एंड सेव पीपल. या यू शुड ऑल्सो फोकस ऑन योर सेंसेस. टेक सम टाइम आउट, सिट, रिलैक्स एंड think about your senses, and sometimes you will come to know about something new. So do that whenever you have free time. Now let's read the question and answers. How did the pudding fall? The pudding fall because Leo and Nia wanted to taste the pudding, but it fell down. They went near the fridge and Leo got disbalanced and the pudding fell on the ground. What did Leo wanted to do after the pudding fell? So Leo said, let's just clean the pudding and mom will not come to know about it. Right. What did Nia advise him to do? So Nia said, you should go and tell mom about it, that by mistake you have dropped the pudding and she won't be angry with you. Was Leo afraid of telling the truth? Yes, Leo was afraid of telling the truth, but then he told mom that he climbed up the stool and he slipped and the pudding fell down. Why was mother not angry at Leo? Mother was not angry at Leo because she was glad that he said the truth. Now complete the sentences. The boys helped mother to make the pudding for Father's Day. Leo was scared to tell the mother about the pudding. Nia told Leo to help to tell the truth. Mother was glad that Leo told the truth. In the end, mother said that they would bake a cake for Dad. Now, circle the correct sentences from the story. The twin made a pudding with mother for their Father's Day. Yes. Nia wanted to taste the pudding. Yes. Leo did not tell the mother the truth. No. He told the mother that he dropped the pudding. Mother was angry at the boys. No, mother wasn't angry at the boys. Mother was very happy and she was glad that they told her the truth. Mother was glad that Leo told her the truth. Yes. Now, we need to find the correct words. Shame, guilty. To tell the truth, honest. To able to accept delay, patient. To be sad, upset. To be annoyed, angry. Now, subject connect. What happens when we make a cake? What all do you put in it? Find the things you need to make a cake, a chocolate cake, and list them here. What helps you to make a cake to rise in the oven? You can also ask your mom to help you. So very nice. Now they are asking you how do you make a cake. How do you make a cake? Now you ask your mom and write it down here. Now take all the actions that you do to make a cake. Mixing, yes, we need to mix. Boiling, we don't boil anything. We bake, yes, baking. Using knife, yes, if you need to cut your dry fruits or whatever you want to put in the cake, then you use a knife. Frying, we don't need a frying anything for cake. Baking an egg, breaking an egg, yes, we need to break the eggs now when we put it in a cake. So rest, you ask your mom what all ingredients you use in making a cake. Now children, value for life. Wrong is wrong, even if everyone is doing it.
Right is right, even if no one is doing it.
Yes, children. If everybody is doing wrong things, that means it is wrong. It is not right. If no one is doing a right thing and you are doing a right thing, that means it is right, children. So we should always do what is right, no matter how many people are doing it or how many people are seeing you. No, you should always do what is right and you should not follow what is wrong. Now there is a very nice activity for you kids. Design your own poster on honesty using the words given in Value for Life section. Value for Life section, where is Value for Life for us children? Yeah, wrong is wrong and right is right. Yes, so you make a poster for on honesty about the words given above, okay? And make very nice poster. Use, if you want to use colored pictures or your crayons or pencil colors, do it. Decorate the poster for what you think is right and what you think is wrong, okay? Do that when you have your free time, children. So I hope that you have learnt a lesson to always say the truth and keep your parents and elders happy. With that, I take your leave. I will see you in the next class. Till that time, bye-bye and take care of yourselves.